You know, all that love you got turning the patience that you go use out there that we're gonna get to see this Deion thing.
Almost definitely. Love is patience. Love is kind. Patience. Love is neat. And I'm gonna whoop his behind.
It's picture.
Is this it? Because how you felt about the last fight, if you knock him out this time, is there no fight number four? As far as you're concerned, this is it.
This is it. This closed the book of me and Fury. This is it. This is it.
Is a victory enough, or do you want him to end his career in this fight?
I mean, that's up to the man himself. You know, I'm not here to decide on another man's fate, whether he retire or not. Mm. That have to be within the man. You know, we all know our body. We know what it's been through. We know our conditioning, and we know what position we hold in life. And you know, I know I have my time when I want to leave, and I got goals to accomplish before I do that, and I'm gonna fulfill that, and then I'm out of here. You know, that's why I want everyone to appreciate us while we're here, because when I'm gone, I'm gone. You know, I'm not money driven, and money not gonna define me. I have great financial people behind me, and I don't have to strap up another glove in the day of my life right now because of my decision making, because of the way I choose to live my life, and I'm proudly to say that. And things I gotta do.
Do you want proper recognition from the American public when you get victory in this fight? Because it feels like you haven't had it.
You know, from this is what the defining moment is all about. You know, I know that I will get it at the end of my career, or sadly to say, when I die. You know, I'm gonna probably be 150 before I die. But I want it right now. I don't want the same old trend. And you know, it ain't enough trendsetters. It's too many trend followers. And the thing has been, people always appreciate great fighters in the end or when they die. And that needs to change, you know. You should appreciate them now, you know. In this sport, there's no such thing as being cocky or overconfident, because it takes a lot to get in that ring, you know. A lot of people that says what this person won't do, it is, he this and that, you won't get in that ring, and you know you won't, you know. And so respect those that step their legs over that rope and they throw these hands. You gotta respect the man for doing that, you know. And whether for the bad accomplishments, for the good accomplishment, and that demands respect and just appreciation. That's all we look for, is appreciation.